Madam Speaker, you come yourself, but don't come by the road. You fly over so that you are able to study the colonel from the air.
When I landed at Atubu, the people there told me that they are worried about the issue of the Karamojong. Minister for Karamoja had gone with the Karamojong to Lango, not with the Lango MPs. So we directed the Minister for Karamoja to meet with the Lango MPs to listen to their problems. So we are handling it and we shall keep abreast of it. We know how difficult it is for you when this situation comes.
They are our friends, but the way they have come has put pressure on the land, has brought insecurity, and we are not sure that if the issue is not addressed in the coming days, it could degenerate to levels that are not appropriate.
Hey,